Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro later on, I'm Mike Emery. Glad you've joined us for an exciting evening ahead. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. It's a wonderful night for hockey. Opening faceoff done. Play in. Hawaii's in their own end, carrying it on. Pitching this one to DeBoer. Broke that play up at center. What a shot, and he got his glove on it. Terrific handoff.
Ooh, got him.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Score! What a great early
yeah,
start.
Good pass and a hold off.
Irvine's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Hawaii's continuing on in their own
end.
In the defensive zone, he's holding on to it well. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Nicely received at the point. Cut on by with that one.
And I get him. I got him.
Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. When you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here. He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on.
I got him when I poked him.
Unfortunately, takes the skates out from under him. Score! And this one is tied.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, and so he gets beat low to the glove side.
Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Gathered in
by
Grabner. Up the wing still with possession. Gets in.
Oh, nice inside out.
That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Hawaii's setting things up in their own end. And they got it out of there. Shoots one. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Under 9 minutes remaining. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Irvine's got a face-off win. In their own end, making headway. Gains the zone and looks over his options. That puck's loose. A defensive play. A shot. Standing
okay.
Save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. He missed opportunity from this close in.
Take out.
Let's it go. Ooh, what a break.
Shot hit.
Still no shot. Great save.
And he still got it.
No room for a pass. Terrific determination by DeBoer. Outlet up the middle to McMuffin. Loose puck gathered by DeBoer. A shot. Great glove save, but it's loose.
Oh, I thought he was gonna pass that.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him.
Lockhart's presence of mind to continue to battle and never give up keeps this puck out of the net.
Still gotta change my guy's name to I Love Ryan Kessler. Put all my
solid, clean
face.
Win.
Irvine's
in their own end and in
possession. Speaking of such, I was gonna come on and play, and then I saw the party had this atrocious name to it.
The clock has bled down to the last.
What's that all about?
He covers and holds on.
It was like, what is it? LA sucks.
5-2.
That was Dave that made that party. But yeah, I was a part of it.
Grabbed the 2-7 tied up, but there was a good reach there.
Yeah, we fucking went.
And he gains the zone. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Uncovered, whistle blown. Minutes in the books, both teams scored a single time.
Don't miss the chance to see the greatest talents in the world when they
On now to the intermission.
Alright. Well, they have time in the tag just because they like to hold on to it.
Yeah. Yeah, just let them dance, man. Fuck it. One goal, five shots apiece. We got better passing. We got this. It's all about that passing. So it's
dropped, and we are underway in the second period of this tie game. Slid to Grabner. Up the wing, moving along. No way. He's getting
yep, yep.
There.
Yep. Oh,
yeah.
Dogged determination there by DeBoer. Into the end of attack. Big drive.
Ooh.
Just couldn't find the target. Lifted it just too high.
Yeah, you too.
Odd man rush 2-on-1.
Ooh, is it probably? No? Oh, I thought he hit you.
Oh, that's good. That might turn into something here. Oh, and he is drilled.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Nice work by Grabner.
Going right.
Moving it now in the defensive zone. Gets across, looks over his options.
Ah, wow, how can you take that so cleanly? Took that so cleanly from that close.
In all alone. Back in front.
There we go. No. Not picking that one off.
Prowlers have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Puck is thrown to Little.
Ooh, couple of lifts.
And offside is called on the play. A little under 9 minutes have passed. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Loose puck taken by Grabner.
I thought I should have got yellow.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
What's up, Dave?
What's up, buddy?
Good job on the draw. Irvine's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Onside.
Wrong Kessler.
One-timer. Oh. What a save. Considering the shooter, that's usually in. And now it's directed to Gilmore. Good intercept.
Irvine's forced another turnover in this close game.
The Prowlers waiting back in their own end.
Fast.
Great chance here, 2-on-1.
Oh.
Puck picked up here. And that pass was just off. And so everybody has to go back.
Oh, did he hit you?
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical.
Got a piece of that one. Oh, and he has closed off
emphatically. Oh, so
the physical play in this game has really picked up, and there's a perfect example of that.
The Aces have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Moved along and in. Shot, they score! And they've tied the game up. Hawaii's gotten this game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third. And the faceoff won. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick.
Reset it.
Into the attacking end. Outstanding move.
Oh.
Loose puck, good defensive.
A little bit more runway there, my bad.
On that too.
So the first game we played the delusional green blood.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Touchdown.
Then we matched up with them again.
The Aces have the momentum, if there is any in this game, because of this game-tying goal. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Got Quattro.
Yeah. These guys are alright, though. They got one tiny dancer on the fucking ring that just keeps circling around and around. Is it? Oh, bitch.
Like you have him on your friends list or something?
A tie contest going into the third period. We're underway.
Third period underway here.
Moving it to Gilmore. Guards the point well, doesn't he?
Good play.
Possession taken up by Grabner.
Yeah.
Take him off.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face.
I'm going to need 60 seconds after this game to put my makeup on.
And they've won the faceoff.
Undergo the plastic surgery transformation.
Gets in. What'll he do? One timer. Irvine's on the move.
Oh.
Shit.
Got a free puck now.
Nice try.
Looking to Gilmore. Snaps a wrister. That's a great save.
What? Oh.
To play for a penalty.
Wow, second.
You gotta be
well,
in control.
You
just
can't got the shot off.
Hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck. Waffle boarded. King stayed right with him on the penalty shot.
I think you made a mistake.
Defensive zone win.
Oh, bad luck.
He knifed it away. And he picks it up.
Ah, shit.
Stop.
Looking for options up the wing. That puck's loose, defended away by Grabner. Irvine's moving the puck in their own end. Pass attempt to Grabner. He's in on an onside play. One timer.
Oh, yeah.
Second of the game. What a performance.
Dave already knows the fucking corner he put it in.
The Prowlers have broken the tie here in the third period. What will they do next?
Oh, good shot.
How will they start to play this game? Aggressive, passive. Passing one off now to Grabner.
Yeah.
Two-on-one here.
Oh, too far.
He banks a pass ahead.
Rook hang back.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking way to fan out for that, buddy.
He completes the hat trick. Irvine.
Natty for Marty. 4-2 now, 8 minutes left. They're calling a timeout.
He didn't show it. He sniped at top corner.
Fool yourself, fool the goalie, man.
Lead is now two. Here in the third period, they have to brace themselves for an attack.
Talk when you swing and miss on a shot, even though you didn't mean to do that.
Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost.
Whoa.
The Aces want to generate something up the wing. Gets in, looks over his options here. Moves.
That's the fucking dancer. Let him dance. Go ahead, bitch. Try not to trip him, boys.
I saw
you dig with that poke check. I was like, oh no.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately, caught the player skates.
Come on, boys, let's go.
A little under 6 minutes to go. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two.
Yeah, Kinger's fucking playing lights out.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails.
Shot.
Right, it's up.
Taken on by Gilmore. Pressing on with it out of their own end. Fires.
Oh, good block.
Somebody. The Prowlers lug the puck in the defensive zone. Broke it up well with the poke check. Knocks it away with the stick.
Whoa.
Freezes play.
That's a good waste of time.
We go down to the benches.
Oh, there's a Rio for you.
Little's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book.
It just shows you.
Well, they show you. Literally, it's all focused on you. Don't even look at the net.
Good help for the centerman. Scorches
is
one.
Is that two pucks? I thought that
possession
was
reestablished by DeBoer. Right where the boards turn, he's got it.
Sure.
Lugged along the line.
Oh.
Saved with the pad. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Little's got a real heavy release. When he gets to the open spot and the puck's delivered, he can one-time it very, very quickly.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays.
That's a heavy release on him.
An enormous defensive face-off win.
Nice.
Pitching it to Grappler. Ooh. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
Yeah.
Ah.
Has it back deep. Directing that one to DeBoer. The Aces wheel one ahead up the wing.
Jeff's drafting
save.
Behind me.
A great chance was no chance.
Yeah, bump draft.
Icing is nullified thanks to the
Oh,
he poked it. Otherwise, I was poked.
McMuffin's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. He's in.
Good play.
Snapping a pass to Grabner.
Oh.
They've got a 2-on-1. Brings a shot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's three in a row.
Yes. That's bad.